We're here in East Berlin. We're doing a VR documentary about people who escaped across the wall.
Passbild und Person, dann kommt die Kontrolle, wo der Pass kontrolliert wird und so weiter. Also
the technology we're using to capture these interviews will in the end allow the viewer to walk around and see all of the body language and all of the expressions. For example, when they discuss how they were lying in a truck or swimming down the canal, you as the viewer of this interview will be able to actually walk up close to them, walk around them, and really get more of a feeling of the human aspects of what they're describing. Each of the 3D cameras will provide one perspective, so I'm able to move it around a little bit. What you're looking at now is a model of a Cadillac that was used to smuggle people across the border. This was something that was obviously very difficult to detect and that successfully got many people across the border. So the model of the car here will allow us to show in VR how people exactly were positioned when they crossed the border. We hope that we'll be able to process it further and release it publicly. The assets that we capture, the volumetric videos, we are planning to release under a Creative Commons license so that they can be used in other VR documentary projects.